Hey everybody, it's Mariah coming at you from my home office. We are doing some Christmas songs today, so hope you enjoy. Coming on Christmas, they're cutting down trees, putting up reindeer, singing songs of joy and peace. So I wish I had a river I could skate away on. But it don't snow here, it stays pretty green. Make a lot of money and then I'm gonna quit this crazy scene. No, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. Oh, I wish I had a river so long I would teach my feet to fly. Wish I had a river I could skate away on. I made my baby cry. Tried hard to help me, you know he put me at ease. He loved me so naughty, made me weak at the knees. So I wish I had a river I could skate away on. And I'm so hard to handle, I'm selfish and I'm sad. Gonna lose the best baby I've ever had. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. Oh, I wish I had a river so long I would teach my feet to fly. Wish I had a river I could skate away on. I made my baby cry. It's coming on Christmas, cutting down trees, putting up reindeer, singing songs of joy and peace. So I wish I had a river I could skate away on. Thank you. The next song I'm going to do was my favorite growing up because I love the Beatles, I love John Lennon, I love Paul McCartney. He's still putting out albums. I mean, he does more in a day than I do in a year, probably. So the song is called Happy Christmas War is Over. Don't need a cape over that. So this is Christmas. What have you done? Another year older, and a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old and the young. A very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. And so this is Christmas, weak and for strong, for rich and for poor ones. The road is so long. And so happy Christmas, for black and for white, for yellow and red ones. Let's stop all the fights. A very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. And so this is Christmas. What have we done? Another year over, new one just begun. So happy Christmas, we hope you have fun, the near and the dear one, the old and the young. A very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. It's a good one without any fear. War is over if you want it. War is over now. That song's a lot more fun when there are people in the room to sing it with you. So that was my very sad rendition of Happy Christmas, War is Over. I hope you had fun, pun intended. The next song I'm going to do is from originally one of my favorite Judy Garland movies. And this is the original version, so none of that radio crap. Yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight. Yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year all our troubles will be miles away. Again, as in olden days, happy golden days of your faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Someday soon we together, I hope. If the fates allow, until then, we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
That was a rough one. I'm sorry. I'm not as good as I used to be. But I still got a little bit of it.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. This is all I'm asking for.
I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna sing a Mariah Carey song. Are you joking? And then I'm gonna putter through one more song because it is the holidays, and I know that a lot of us can't be together because of COVID, and I know like things are super weird. But the worst thing about the holidays for me is my brother lives across the country, and I don't know. There's something so magical about having Christmas as a kid and all of our siblings still get together, but I mean, I don't know. So I'm gonna sing the song that reminds me of my brother. And I don't know. Every time I listen to it, it makes me feel a bit closer to him. So Merry Christmas, everybody. Rivers and roads, oh rivers and roads, another song that sounds so much better when you have more people singing it with you. So thanks for coming on this journey with me. I don't do this a lot, and I always get very nervous when I do. But I was glad that we did this together. And I hope I didn't hurt your eardrums too bad. And I hope 2021 brings awesome concerts that we can all go to together and talk to each other without having to be afraid of dying. So, I love you guys. Always thank you for the continued support. Donate money to Flower Pot Records. They do the most. West Meadows does the most. I love everything about them. And their continued hard work will always be something that I am super proud of. I am proud to be their friend. And I am proud that every single year I get to have an amazing opportunity to bring you guys music because of them. So, happy Christmas, everybody.